Please don't put that in.
So but make I'll sure start. You know.
This is Emerald Beauty 1 something. Yeah, and I was fabulous the last time, let's be honest. It's the best video on your channel.
Hi everyone. So today I'm here with my friend Penelope and we're going to be getting ready because tonight is the year 12 formal after party. We're in year 11, we're going to the after party. So we're going to do our makeup on camera for you. Hope you enjoy.
I'm just going to prime my lips. Is that a thing?
Yeah,
cool. Because they're all chapped because it's winter here in Aussie, Aussie, Aussie.
Oi, oi, oi.
Yeah, see, you have to do that or else you get arrested in Australia. Fun fact.
So I'm starting out with primer. I'm using my regular Savvy Smooth Finish Primer. And I'm also putting a bit of L'Oreal Luminosity Code Serum, mixing that in for a glowing complexion.
I'm using this thing. It's great. L'Oreal. Oh, we're both using L'Oreal, are we?
Yeah.
Fancy. Why am I afraid?
Also, you're covering what you're doing.
You're next. Where's that brush? There it is. Okay. BB cream. Yeah, so what I like to do is I like to apply it to the back of my hand and then I rub it in on the brush. Yeah, it's the same thing. You can do what you want. Go with the flow.
I'm using the Garnier BB cream and a little kabuki brush to buff that into my skin. This one is just by Models Prefer. It comes in a kit that I already have. I've actually quite liked it for applying my BB cream. I think it's pretty good, but I don't usually wear face makeup, so I don't really know much about that area of makeup.
Yeah, I'm using the Maybelline BB cream, the new one. So good.
I'm using Rimmel's Wake Me Up Concealer, just on blemishes and things along those lines. Don't know how I feel about this concealer. It's aight.
Aight.
I say aight. You don't. I don't really say aight that much. It came out. It happened.
Did it feel right?
Not really.
Yeah. You know a constellation of stars? You ever get a constellation of pimples?
Using Boijous Healthy Mix Concealer underneath my eyes. Also, I'm using my brother's studio lights to film this because it is nighttime at the moment. So hopefully the lighting's okay. Apologies if I've completely messed it up. I feel like this lighting's making it look like my face is a completely different colour to the rest of my body.
Revlon 003 Light Medium Pale Moyen Concealer. It's great.
I'm using Australis' Ready, Set, Go Translucent Powder. This stuff makes your skin feel so smooth and it sets your makeup in place really nicely. It's also really inexpensive.
I woke up like it.
Flawless. So I'm priming my eyes with Benefit's Stay Don't Stray Eyeshadow Primer. Daiso Eyebrow Pencil. Oh, this stuff is my life. I love this eyebrow pencil. It is amazing. Highly recommend you go pick it up if you have a Daiso near you.
Now I'm just using Fit Me, which is like my fave because, man, you know some powders, they're orangey sometimes and some they're just really heavy. This is perf. Icked. And also they come in different like shades, which is I just find really nice.
Like most powders?
No, not all brands offer different shades. You know
that. No, that's true.
But you know when it touches, you see the silver and you're like...
When you hit pan.
Yeah, ugh. Rick's really upset.
Some people love that. They're like, so satisfying. Am I? Are you kidding? It means your product is going.
I know.
Pretty sure. To the windows.
To the walls.
I'm using the Australis Tint My Brow. Eyebrow tint.
My eyebrows a little bit, but I don't fill them in a lot because I don't have that many gaps.
I'm using the Ardel Brow Sculpting Gel. I'm using a light matte cream shade all over my lid and underneath the brow. Now I'm using a matte brown in the crease as a transition colour. I'm using this single eyeshadow. I'm not really sure how to describe the colour. It's sort of a shimmering, taupey, mushroom, silvery colour.
It's gonna work just fine. Mixing on this, then you get all hunched.
Taking a greyish brown in the crease.
I know in the last video we were talking about how, what our favourite YouTubers were. And I was talking about how Jack Scaff hadn't uploaded anything.
Yeah.
And now he has.
Yeah, I've actually, if you didn't know already, filmed a video with Penelope before. She's actually been featured in two of my videos.
Have I? Oh yeah, that's right.
So we've filmed another Get Ready With Me before for when we were going to the Beyonce concert back in October last year. So a link to that will be below if you want to see more of us getting ready. Also, she was briefly in a bit of a vlog that I did a few weeks ago So I'll also link that below if you're interested in checking it out.
On this like Maybelline Diamond palette, I think that's what they're called. And I'm just putting on like a really light colour. Hopefully it'll work out.
A darker sort of charcoal-y grey, more in the crease and on the outer third and V of my eye. And I'm just gonna go in with a little bit of black as well. Then with what's left over on my brush, I'm just bringing that down underneath the eye.
I'm gonna make this video interesting as hell. The other day I was walking down the street and I saw a dog, right? Not on a leash. And my dog, if it's not on a leash, goes cray cray. You know that. You know my dog.
Yeah. It tries to bite you.
Yeah.
But he's got a nice heart.
Cute.
Yeah. He's got a little scary. Anyway, go on.
And I was just crazy. Like, I don't understand. I tried to train my dog once. And
so that's your story that you don't get why they went on a leash. The Rimmel Sacndeleyes Nude Pencil Eyeliner in my waterline to brighten up my eyes. A light matte cream on the inner corner.
This is great. It's a great lash, so I want to do this again. Always so exciting.
You're doing it right. How do I? Using that same shade as a highlight. Lining my upper lash line very thinly. Oh, it's hard to talk and do it at the same time. With a liquid eyeliner by Beauty Attitude.
I know everyone was a Barbie chick, but I was a Bratz.
I was a Bratz chick.
Me too!
I like, kind of wish I was a Barbie chick.
Me too, especially, but I loved the Bratz. I never had a Barbie doll. I had like one.
Yeah, and I hated her. And I had Ken, and oh my god, I had this Ken doll, and I could like pop its head off. No, and I was like, oh my god, that's crazy. But I'd always pop it off and could never get it back on again, so I'd cry. And the only person who could get it back on was my brother. So I'd always like, I'd pop off his head.
Why would you pop his head off in the first place?
Well, I didn't mean to. No. It just happened. So I like squeezed his head or something. And then what happened is it'd pop off and Trent, my brother, would have to like put it back on again because he's the only one who could do it because I'd be crying. But then I was like, this is fun. So I did it again and he got really angry at me because I kept like continuously doing it. Curling my lashes with the eyelash curler from Cotton On Body. Good wings. I will never let it go.
Snapchat messages.
Snapchat all over the place. I'm like,
and it's not even, and like a lot of the time people will be like, where are you going? And I'm like, nowhere. Just hanging around home.
Face of Australia, big volumising lash mascara. And I love this mascara and I'm pretty sure it's discontinued. The Clinique bottom lash mascara.
Oh, how are you liking that, by the way?
Yeah, it's pretty good. But it like dry, I don't use it all the time because I find it it's like special and high end, but because it's mascara, it dries. Rimmel Match Perfection Bronzer. Models Prefer Dawn to Dusk kit, and I'm using the violet shade of blush.
And I've got this smudger on the end so that you can like, I don't know what I'd do without it. I can't buy a liner unless it's got like a smudge on the end. So I'm just putting a brown underneath my eyes just to, on my waterline, not on my waterline, what's the lash line?
Using the Australis Highlights Highlighter in Pearl, just on the high points of my face. So a little bit on the center of the forehead, down the center of the nose, Cupid's bow and cheekbones. And by the way,
you got an A. Word!
Body Collections Mixed Berry Nourishing Lip Balm. Using Revlon's Vava Violet Lipstick.
Do not be fooled by the rocks that I got.
I'm still Jenny from the block.
I used to have a little, but now I have a lot.
I have a lot. But no matter where I go.
I'll know where I came from.
And there you go, that is my makeup finished.
Simmer down, simmer down. They say we're too young now to amount to anything else. But look around,
We work too damn hard for this, just to give it up now. If you don't swim, you'll drown, but don't move. She looks so perfect standing there in my American Apparel underwear. And I know now that I'm so down. Your lipstick stain is a work of art. I got your name tattooed in an arrow heart.